Yeah, so in running the frequency generator in increments of 100, it looks like it is 91.8 kilohertz. It gives me these large quantity of these taller spikes. I can jack this down. See, they disappear. Put it back up to 91. Above that, they disappear. But if I put this at 90, there we are. So in driving the top ring, I'm getting 91.8. So I'm going to do the bottom one next down there.